Arijit Shashwat, son of Union Minister Ashwini Chaubey, was arrested by a team of Patna police late last night. He was arrested while he was moving around in Patna town. Earlier in the day, his bail plea was rejected by a court in Bhagalpur. Shashwat has been taken to Bhagalpur, where he will be produced in court. NDTV's Manish Kumar has more on that. Manish, what's the latest?
Madhusudan, right now he's being taken to Bhagalpur, where he'll be produced before a magistrate later in the day. And last night it was his arrest, which was, you can say, well-scripted arrest come surrender, was very well coordinated. Media were called in advance. So was police and the other senior officers. But after giving his soundbite, then only police took him in custody. Then he was kept in Gandhi Maidan police station. But the entire drama of his surrender come arrest was done at near one Hanuman temple, which is hardly 200 meters from the chief minister's residence. So, and his surrender come arrest was also prompted by the police move to attach his properties. So, now he knew that, and he was told by the senior party officers that now his bail plea has been rejected, so he has no other option but to surrender in this case. Madhusudan?
Right, Manish. The night of drama and, as you say, well-orchestrated arrest and surrender, whichever way you want to call it. But we'll need to watch those developments in Bhagalpur later today.